cracks in the walls. I painted over them all. I tried my best to just ignore.